To the living sea. generations of family farmers learned to work with the land. Together, they grew the crops that would feed the nation. Unusual methods for raising healthy plants. By growing our plants vertically like you see here, we save space, as well as making search for pests and diseases much easier. We can even grow crops without using soils, called hydroponics. The nutrients normally found in soil are dissolved in water and delivered to the roots of the plants. Coming up here on your left and right, you will see plants growing in a hydroponic solution. Each year, a third of the world's crops are destroyed by pests. How can we eliminate this problem using the Earth's natural pest control methods? Here at Epcot Center, we use integrated pest management. That's the use of several different pest control methods working together. An example of these are ladybugs. We release them to eat aphids, one of our most troublesome pests. We also rotate our crops to prevent seasonal damages, and when necessary, we use selected pesticides, an excellent tool for farming. As we move into the future, we'll continue to use traditional farms as well as new methods of agriculture, methods that we're studying here at Epcot Center. At some point, you may see plants growing on imaginative semi lines like these. Eventually, space explorers will need plants not only for food, but also to recycle water and oxygen that they need. Coming up here on your left and right, you will see simulated lunar and Martian soils being used to test crop development in outer space. And they're patterned after the soil brought back to Earth from the Viking and Apollo missions. And as we exit the greenhouses on your left and right, you will see grown areas like the ones found at the Kennedy Space Center. For thousands of years, farmers have attempted to grow superior crops, a process ever taken a step farther in Epcot Center by directly working with the genetic material found inside plant cells. The attractions are found here at the Land 1. From lower level to right-hand side, we have Kitchen Cabaret. That's a light-hearted
one am I on the bottom?
Thank you.
what I want right here. That's what I'm gonna get. With a collar. Get one like that with Mickey and the magic wand with a collar. That's all I'm gonna get. Spectromagic.
Stay clear of the door. They've been forced to aboard the Walt Disney some of that spaghetti.
What do I do?
Thank you.
and fingers inside the boat as we pull into our landing. That includes anything else you plan on keeping as you go to get out of the boat.
Where to, Jer?
Moana Bob's.
Document everything. Let's go.
You're by near beaches. Where are we going, Jer?
Barnwood. You got overabundance of barnwood.
Yeah.
Hi.
16th floor is top of the world, which features dining, live entertainment, and breathtaking views. Outdoor recreation includes boating and tents. This year, we're proud to introduce Disney Vacation Club at Walt Disney World Resort. Disney Vacation Club is an innovative concept in family vacationing. During your stay, we invite you to stop by our Disney Vacation Club information centers located in the Magic Kingdom on Main Street and Epcot Outreach at Epcot Center.
Maybe they're Cypress or something like that. Looks that way in the wintertime. room. There's Lorraine getting past. Documentary.